Give us a class.
Come on, go.
Whooping my butt. Look at him getting out. He will carry much more speed than I will. Especially through the high speed sections than I will. It's the way it is. And I know it. It's okay. we both have our pluses and minuses. Places where we're good, and where we're places where we're not as good. And that's my weakness: whoops and speed. At least he's with insight. That's all my goal is. All right, goon. Ugh, screwed that entrance up. Screwed it up big. Man, as soon as I sit down, I stand. Dropped it. I'm good. I dropped it in the turn back there.
Okay, I thought I went the wrong way.
No, I just dropped it. Woo. Time for monster whoops. Oh, my left hip is dying. Left hip is dying. For the record, I am taking the steps to try and figure out what that problem is. The big ones that I couldn't get through. But I got an MRI scheduled here next Tuesday. And hopefully they'll find out something. I hope. Damn hip. I know once we get out of the whoops it'll be okay. Shit. Take it easy on the hip. Damn it. I'll let Teddy go in front of me if he catches me. I gotta let this hip relax. I was doing pretty good keeping up with beers. It's aching bad. Gotta stand up. Gotta do these on one leg. Hard to do those on one leg. Then my right leg gets tired. I do what I gotta do. Is it hard to do that stuff on one leg? Doesn't weight the bike right for proper control. And it wears out my right leg. We're almost out of it, thank God. All right, almost to the end. Right here, yes. Finally. Finally. Now I can get back to some grooving, hopefully. That leg, my leg eases up. Oh, knifed over on me. All right. Hip, ease up. I need to get back up to speed here. I am not up to speed. Not by a long shot. Extended my visor out. When you're heading straight at the sun, it actually does help a little bit. Ha 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 ha.